Political divisions in Iraq intensify while the country's armed forces struggle to deal with advancing ISIL extremists. U.S.-backed Kurdish President Fuad Masoum has replaced Nouri al-Maliki as prime minister and has asked a former Maliki ally to form a new government. Maliki has resisted calls from Masoum allies and the U.S. to step down and has deployed troops across Baghdad. Forces loyal to Maliki rallied in support of the politician yesterday, with some lawmakers calling the move unconstitutional.